Hello, welcome to my guitar video. Ooh, boy, oh boy. I worked 5 days this week. That's part of the music. Love Song by The Cure. Thank you. I'm going to skip ahead and go to For Marlin by Soko, just the guitar part. I'm nowhere near the part where I would be singing the song. Now, It starts with the C major shape, with the fifth fret capoed. But what we do here, what I was taught, the song is basically played as a power chord. So it goes C, E minor, F, F, C, C, then back to the beginning, past the beginning, to F, G, C, C, and then back to the beginning, and then pass back to now, and then it goes F, G, A minor, F, G, D minor? Yeah, I think it's D minor. Anyways, let's play the song. My instructor says it's a very simple, common melody that's used in a lot of things. But it's difficult for me. that sounds a little off, but I think that's what he was taught. And so that translates into the chords of the full strum chords, still barred at the, still capoed at the fifth, and we go like this. Okay, REM, Losing My Religion. Smith, Between the Bars. My fingers hurt. Come on, work fingers. Thank you. pass me a rag from the top of the computer? Thank you. Needs to be done from time to time. Free piece of advice I got at a guitar shop. Now West Neighborhood House version. Thank you. Star Spangled Banner. From sea to sign in sea. Okay. I'm also. Smash Mouth All Star. Somebody once told me the world is gonna rot. I am the sharpest tool in the shop. She was looking kinda dumb with her fingers in the shape of an and Star Spangled Banner.